Hey Geminis, thank you so much for liking and subscribing to my page. All right, so Geminis, what I'm saying for you is you guys are in your head a lot over a fire sign, or a fire sign is feeling this way about you. I see you guys having sleepless nights, confused on what the outcome of this situation is going to be, but you could be dealing with a Cancer. I definitely see Taurus. I definitely see Aries, Leo, Sag, Gemini, like yourself, or Sagittarius. The thing about it, Geminis, is that you have to really sit down and sit in your shit. Sit in it. You can't run from this situation. And the only way you're going to change it, because right now, nothing is really set in stone. Not at all. So the advice is that you can change this situation. You just have to figure out how. This person is guarded from you. The communication is slim to none. If it is communication, it's about the relationship. It's about how either one of you really truly know where you want this to go, you know? But right now, you have to kind of like, it's Pisces full moon. Get into your feelings, you know? Pick your heart over your head for the first time. And again, it's not like final yet. You didn't get the divorce. You guys aren't broken up yet. It isn't over. So you still have a chance to make it work. And what it looked like is luck is pretty much on your side, all right? You guys could definitely be dealing with a Sagittarius or a Taurus. Definitely Leo. I see Leo here. But someone is having sleepless nights. They are so stressed out. I also see someone having a lot of mental problems, like, you're stressed out because you don't know how to help this person. Although you're trying to, but you really don't know yet. Someone could also be lying to you about how they truly feel about you. I don't really see too much of love here, to be honest. I don't see too many emotions. I just see everyone's just trying to be strong and everyone has their guard up and stand their ground. So sometimes, is it really worth it when it comes to love? Honestly, ask yourself that. Like, is it worth it? It seems kind of petty to me. So just change it up. Change your style up. Or some of you really need to be stern and stand your ground and say what it is that you need to say. But those are your daily messages. Thank you so much, Geminis.